see her?
Really, really hard to miss.
Let's take them by surprise. Let's try to do this quietly. If anything happens, I'll start picking them off. Sound good?
Sounds great. Let there be light.
Grab the car, Shorty.
This looks
for the girl with the mohawk.
Probably just some scotter.
Or it's a trap. Look around. Nooks and crannies. I'll be inside. Holler when you see them.
Out your ass.
I'm not, I'm telling you. Think everybody just packed up and set out? Almost shoved the whole thing under the roof. This is
take the wheel.
Sure, sure. Leave the driving to the pros. At last.
And? She's prime wheels, isn't she?
Dreamy indeed. No surprise you wanted her back.
She completes me.
See? Managed just fine without Mitch and Scorpion.
Listen, V, it's not over yet.
It's not? You got the cargo, you got your car.
I did not get Nash, who was not in Rocky Ridge. The fucker didn't show.
So it was about vengeance, the whole time.
The hell you know about me?
Either you're not being straight with me, or you don't know what you want. Hard to say which is worse.
Just listen to me, for fuck's sake! I know where their little hidey hole is. We'll take the old unfinished freeway nearby. They will not be expecting us. I'm sure of it.
All right. So where's this hideout?
A hop and skip away. Thanks, V.
I'll show you
the
rest!
They're on their last leg! What, asshole? You really think I'd let it fly?
No fucking mercy!
Moments later.
I think it best to rent rooms here, just to stay in the area. We'll get to work around midnight. It'll help keep us out of sight. Agreed?
Yeah, boy.
Maybe only one room?
Mm-hmm. Noah has two twin beds in every room. We'll save some money. I'll go catch a few winks.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.